presentation of three really amazing gifts that have been brought to our community in prayers for compassion, world peace, and healing. And those were three different tours from the Drepung Monastery, Tibetan monks. And on the same spot right here, they created over a 4-day period, over a 6-year span, three different mandalas with blessed crystalline sand that they brought from India, hand-dyed with natural dyes and their own concoction, and colorful array. The first one was the World Peace Mandala, and that was in April of 2013. In 2015, they came back and did the Compassion Mandala, which is Chen Rezig, at which time they talked about how we open our hearts through the four immeasurables in Buddhism towards the ending of suffering, the increasing of happiness, and the equanimity needed by releasing attachment and aversion. So prayer after prayer, ceremony after ceremony, vibration after vibration, finally last year in August they depicted the Medicine Buddha, which is repeated up here, except it was 5 feet. And at that time we were able to create a truer vibration for peace by having a whole week of peace within this community, coming together and practicing and meditating, mindfully walking the practice of the Tibetan chant, Tayata Umbek Anse. And so that mandala, as I said, there's still grains of sand that are stuck in these pieces of wood, and many of which have been spread around the world in blessings as a reflection of impermanence, but that sense that our life is blessed with that message, that what we bring forth is to feed other sentient beings so that they can be free from suffering and have happiness. And for nearly 100 years, Juanita, you've been doing that, giving forth all your blessings, your skills, your teachings. And we're here to witness each other and our blessings and our gifts and our abilities to relieve some of that suffering, no matter what struggle, strife, or circumstances we might be bringing forth. So in a way, you're welcome again. This is a sacred place, and we hope that you'll come and utilize this, join our Reiki circle if you need a reason to come back tomorrow or next month. And who hasn't said it? You